after a little resistance. Ah, if those walls could talk. Well, more accurately, scream. Just know that I will get it back. Sooner or later. And when I do, maybe I'll hang your skin as a trophy above the mantle.
Blister! my God. Oh my God, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it. You did it, thank you. Kim, the plane's back.
Yeah, I heard.
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on. You know, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Kim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. I made a few modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up? What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. Jesus Christ. Listen, I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Kim, you stay inside till I get back! Leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Me too.
Well, deputy. Looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need any air support, you give me a holler, okay? You and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah.
Please take care of him.
Even founded. Spent a lot of nights drinking with Nick's old man at the Spread Eagle. He's a good kid. Take care of him, deputy. That family's a symbol of hope for this whole county.
Deputy, it's Kim. Listen up. Cult's been going around with gas tankers, filling them with any fuel they can find. They're planning an attack. Keep an eye out, and when you find them, blow those bastards sky high. God damn! I heard that from here. You must have hit one of the cult silos. They're loaded with fertilizer that the Peggies are using to make explosives. Hell, that's exactly what those assholes used when they attacked Nick and me. It's lethal. Knock out everyone you see. My suggestion? Use Nick's plane. He won't mind. Get the Peggy chatter over the radio. Oh, a fucking course. They're on to you, deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away.
Don't gotta worry about it now. Keep it up.
like the cult's got a recon helicopter in the air identifying resistance strongholds. Bring that bird down before they can coordinate their attacks. Nice views up there, huh? Nick taught me how to fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then.
Thank you. Jerome is selfish and misguided. And if he were a true man of God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place. You, deputy, will still confess your sins. Because this is the will of the Father.
Deputy, it's Pastor Jerome. If you're getting close to Woodson's pig farm, be careful. Cultists will kill the hostages if they lay eyes on you. You gotta attack quietly. It's their best chance at survival.
What's left of you, the rest of the sinners will know their place, and that's by the side of the Father. Left to do with an irredeemable soul is to burn it.
One step ahead.
Stronger today because of you. Just like the story of David and Goliath, You're inspiring real courage. Keep it up.
Eden's Gate's trying to steal your future away from you. I hate listening to Zip's conspiracy theories, but if it means we can get access to his cache of explosives, then he can run his mouth all he wants. He should be at his ranch.
You saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge with the resistance at the Silver Lake trailer park, but I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake trailer park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.
I wouldn't be standing here if it weren't for you.
All's end is safe.
term for what we're up against. Aliens! And not the fun kind that will slip a probe in your back door. Oh, no! The ones we're up against are selfish lovers and real dickheads.
Continue? Say yes.
John is fucking determined to sink his hooks into you, deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard. Dutch out.
Going nowhere, motherfuckers.
Shit! We got live fire! How good of a shot are you? Name's Grace. I got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops is one of them. The piggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us, get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pop's grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second.
You're a survivor.
Check southeast.
That's just a taste of what's to come. I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. Means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back.
Help
me too.
The shit hits the fan.
I got people to rescue.
We need the deputy alive. Just one bush bullet will do it. John says bring you in. We're gonna bring you in.
They put him
into this life.
Be easier just to put a bullet in him.
Yeah, that is not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
My parents were the first ones to teach me about the power of yes. One night, they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground. And I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, did. Something broke free inside. I wasn't scared. I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to return. So who wants to go first? Which one? Yes. Yes! You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. confessions are meant to be private, after all. I am not here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside and as you choke. Your sins will reveal themselves. Only then will you truly understand the power of yes. I'll be right back.
I want to thank John for purging me of my sins.
I know your sin. It drives your
every thought, every action. Your sin is wrath. So I'll indulge you, become wrath. Let it fill your body and consume your soul, because in the end, you'll still be empty. And I'll be waiting right here. We both will.
Bunker door closing. 90 seconds.
Give them all the wrath they can handle, brothers. Say yes! I will give my life in the name of the Father!
Fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.